217 Logansbury, Las Vegas. Two bedroom, two bath. It's about a D neighborhood. Not a bad looking little home. The neighborhood seems to be well kept. Upon entry, it appears that this living room area is in need of absolutely nothing. It's good to go the way it is. No paint. Paint looks good. Carpet looks good in here. Kitchen. Yeah. Countertops actually look pretty good. Got a broken drawer right here. Other than that, everything looks good in it. Gonna need some appliances and whatnot. Again, here's your living room. It's got an outside to get to the yard. And your two bedrooms. Here is the, appears it's probably the master here. It's also got an entrance to the yard from here. Let's see what the bathroom looks like. Bathroom's in good shape. Turnkey. Good to go. Nice walk-in closet. Oh, wow. Walk-in closet's even got shelves in there. And they all look good. No paint, no carpet. Carpet looks good in here. Nice gray carpet with like a eggshell colored wall. Not much to do to this home. It's pretty turnkey. And I really don't know which one to call the master. They seem to be almost identical. This one's got the same deal. Restrooms in order. It's got linoleum tile. You don't have to take that up. I don't know. But it's in good shape. Maybe not. Another walk-in closet. Take a walk out front. Look at the garage. It's a nice little step-down garage. Some workbench shelves in here. Cabinetries. It's missing a hot water heater, obviously. We will go out the side door. Just take a quick peep at the yard. That's from one of your bedrooms there. That's from one of your other bedrooms. Each bedroom looks like it has an entrance and exit inside. So. There's your yard. So, 217 Logansbury. Come and get it.